Now, if you wonder why she had no fear when all these strange themes did appear, perhaps, in truth, she was asleep, and these were dreams and hers to keep. But whether asleep or wide awake, we somehow know that we are safe. And before her child's mind could stray, another dream was sent her way.
Children's there.